Hello everyone, my name is Tara Houska. I'm Bear Clan from Couchiching First Nation Anishinaabe, calling you into you from the front lines of our longtime fight against Enbridge's Line 3. It is a tar sands line that proposes to send its dirty fuel through our sacred wild rice beds, through the headwaters of the Mississippi River to the shore of Lake Superior, one of the Great Lakes. We are calling on the Biden administration and any of those in power to not only stop Line 3, but to shut down Dakota Access Pipeline, to think about the places and spaces all over our mother who are fighting for life, whether it's Mauna Kea or the front lines of the fight over and with Aboriginal people of Australia, to the farmers in India, to Oak Flat, to so many places that are standing up for what's right, to the women who are largely leading this fight, the people who are walking in the footsteps of our ancestors who are fighting for someone who is not yet born yet to have a right and a chance at life on a planet that can sustain us. With that, I want to welcome my incredibly gifted friend, Gingger Shankar, her friends, Sussan Deyhim, Daniel French, and a incredible lineup of musicians coming to you from Los Angeles, presenting promises of our grandmothers. So please find your bravery, figure out what really, truly matters. Will we put our own comfort in front of life itself? Water is life. Miigwech.
Se juntan las voces a cantar, es como un trueno que al mundo hace temblar, derrumbando a cualquier muro, abriendo camino hacia el futuro.
Thank you.
Aguego, Aguego, Deze Woton, Deze Woton, Gaina, we are here, Gaina, we are here, we are here.